Verizon is teaming up with Google to offer an enhanced messaging service to Android users. Verizon announced that it would be making Google's Messages the default messaging app on all Android devices next year. Now, the partnership will allow Verizon customers to send and receive high-quality photos and videos. AT&T and T-Mobile already offer Google's messaging service similar to Apple's iMessages. Good news there, high-quality videos.